today I'm going to show you a science experiment. We first put the candle. And it's just burning. We put this one. So then the water will like fill up. And then the candle's finished, like, then it will be completely up. Not completely, but a little. Look, it's filling completely. Why this happened. So just in the comments below, you know, why it happened, and then maybe I'll answer if it's correct or wrong.